Lana Hunter, and this is my friend Sway. We're here at Girls in Geese, and I wanted to show you the technique that I showed today. It's a sweep from the closed guard.
For this sweep, I'm going to use her lapel, so I'm going to start pulling it out with my hand here. I'm going to pull it out and hand it to my other hand, and then I'm going to turn to my side and underhook her leg here. So once I underhook her leg, I'm going to hand this lapel over to the hand that's under the underhook. Okay, for this one, and then I'm going to open my guard. I can place my foot here on the bicep to kind of keep her off of me. I'm going to turn over and sit up.
And I still have the lapel grip here, so I'm going to switch my grips and then turn towards her.
Underhook her leg, hand it over here, open up my guard, turn over, come on.